Vincent here. Today I'll be showing you my Lego sofa that's 4x6. Now I'll be showing you around the sofa so you can get a good look at it. Okay, this is my main minifig that I usually play in some of my movies. Check some out. Okay, now we're starting on the build. First you need four any color studs in a 4x6 area in each corner. I'll be using these white studs, but you can use any color studs like I told you guys. And put them like this. There, one here, and one here, one here, and one there. Now I'll be using this 4x6 gray piece, and I'll be putting it on the four white studs, like this. Remember to press down firmly. Now get a 1x4 snot brick and put it on the back in the middle like this. Now I'll be using this 1x4 piece. I'm not sure what it's called, but I'll give you a look. You get two and put it on the two sides like this. Now I'll be getting these sloped 1x1 pieces, any color. Well, if you want to do a custom one, you can do it any color. And put it on the back like this. I'm doing this stripe design where I do one stripe down the middle. It looks pretty cool. Or you can do it any way you want. Now I'll be using this 1x4 piece, and I'll be placing these pieces on it like this. And I'll show you the piece. Yeah, those pieces. Now you put them on this chair like this. Press down firmly. Now I'll be getting these pieces. Well, I'm not sure what it's called, but you can have a look at it. And put a 1x1 flat piece on its one stud that it has. Now you get four of them and put it on the four studs in the back. Well, now your build is complete. Thanks for watching and check out my other videos.